Benny, my mom told me this story. It was a dream. There was this little prince with a magic crown, and this evil warlock kidnapped him, locked him in this cell in this huge tower, took away his voice. There was a window with bars, and the prince kept smashing his head against the bars, hoping that someone would hear the sound and find him. The crown made the most beautiful sound that anyone had ever heard. You could hear it ringing for miles. It was so beautiful that people wanted to grab the air. They never found the prince. He never got out of the room. But that sound he made filled everything up with beauty. It's definitely time to get out of here. Benny, fuck Hawaii. Let's go to Ireland. We'll stop in every bar and have a drink.